Can I make a Prince Rupert's drop without water by dripping the glass onto this piece of metal? I'm leaning towards probably not, since the air won't cool the drop enough. Even after letting it sit for 30 seconds, it was still hot enough to boil water. The drop we're left with has a flat spot where it was touching the metal, and the rest of it is pretty round, with a tail that does not taper like a normal Prince Rupert's drop. It also breaks when I hammer it, leaving just glass dust.